Hey there. Did you receive the memo? In case you didn't, we just got the new animatronics from the CEO sent us yesterday. These animatronics are manufactured by one of the finest robotic companies out there. They walk around at day. Speaking of, look at what we found lying around in the back. Cameras! They're pretty damn old though, so the colors that you see in the camera would be dark. Also, these animatronics aren't allowed to be turned off. The engineer that we met yesterday said that turning the robot off would make the metal rusty, causing them to collapse. Yeah, you have to keep track of them wherever they go. You can close the door shut if you see them coming through your office. These doors are special and do require a lot of power. I think it's because the door is powered by some kind of piston system, and it keeps pushing itself down to keep the animatronics from pulling the door. Not to worry though, you can recharge it by opening the charging panel. The charging panel can be found at the right side of the room. Use this to take the power from our generator and transfer it to the building power, which is used by our doors and cameras. The charging panel also allows you to seal the vents on party room 1 and party room 2. In case one of the animatronics there decides to climb through the vents, now the rest of the animatronics may use the elevator to go down. You can control where the elevator is by the camera. Just switch over to cam 14 and you can control the elevator there. Now, we also received an unused animatronic that came along with the other ones. Now that animatronic ignores the doors. It can climb through walls and ceilings. To stop him from getting away, go over camera 11 and click on a wire and when it goes red. The red color means the wire is being broken. Click on a wire fixes it remotely through the cameras. I think that's it. You should be safe. Check the cameras. Check the light in front of you, and you should be okay. Alright, have a good night, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Hey, congrats night 2. By now you may have noticed that box full of parts in your office. Yeah, that came from the auction last week. They were bought from this place called Fazbear's Scare, or something like that. We were busy unpacking and building the animatronics that we didn't have the time to lift the boxes of spare parts in your office to the parts and service room. Yeah, those parts are pretty old. Speak of old. Johnny ever leave the main stage? Probably not. John is the most special animatronic, as you can probably tell. He's the oldest designed character among all of them too. Yeah, he's the most memorable when it comes to children. I want to remind you about the usage of the air vents and the elevator. You don't really need to keep them sealed. Hey, here's an advice. Seal them when you're too busy fixing Cameron Evans' ropes. That should work well with the elevator too. Alright, talk to you soon. Thank you. Of your time since Jolly and his gang seem to be pretty active as the week progresses. I forgot to mention, when Jolly enters in front of your office and the door isn't closed, Jolly will clog the door. You won't be able to close it. Now that shouldn't be a problem if you keep the door closed. Never mind. Keeping the door closed when you don't need it will drain your power. Scratch that. Anyways, good luck. Talk to you soon. getting the hang of it. Just to remind you, things tend to get aggressive starting on this night. I don't know why, so be reminded to keep the door shut only when 100% necessary. Just because you can recharge the power doesn't mean you can use it forever. The generator power's still limited. Alright, so you seem to have everything under control. Talk to you tomorrow. Same old, keep the door shut, power, blah, 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 blah. Alright, talk to you sometime soon.
Thank you. Thank you.